this again.
Where are we?
Outer rim. Remetic system. Grid L42.
Scramble fire crews. Get a distress call to the nearest Imperial station.
Aha! There's an old munitions depot in this system, Captain. Run by a Colonel Grom. Must be our lucky day.
Make the call. This isn't over, thank God.
So, you jump to my territory, uninvited, then demand my supplies?
Colonel Graal, the Starhawk project is within our grasp. All I need is repairs and proper munitions.
No. The Emperor assigned me to this depot. I decide how its resources are used. As of this moment, that includes your Star Destroyer. Consider yourself reassigned.
The Overseer was sent on this mission by Admiral Sloan herself.
Admiral Sloan isn't here, Captain. I have rebel guerrillas to deal with. And now, so do you. Grom out.
He wants us to fight rebels. All right. We'll protect his depot. And if his munitions get lost in the crossfire, well, lucky for us.
Ma'am, regulations specifically forbid this.
I will not be beaten by Vanguard, grandstanding imbeciles, or anyone else.
Please, your judgment.
It's just fine. Call in Titan Squadron. Now.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Star Wars Squadrons video. You already know what's going down. Today is Tuesday, right? I'm pretty sure, hopefully, if I'm keeping up on my schedule. And I see that we get to pilot an interceptor this time, so that's actually really nice. Yes, these are my favorite Empire ships because they just look so much cooler than TIEs. TIEs are just like hexagons on like fat hexagons on the side, but these ones are like unique and they look cool. I have to talk to this girl before I start the mission.
Well, that could have gone better. I never expected that cobbled-together battleship to be more dangerous than the Xavian Abyss. Those dockyard coordinates almost cost us the Overseer. Look at this place. The deck below is even worse. And did you hear? We're not being given the munitions we need to strike back. No wonder Captain Carroll's furious. We'll get through this. Think of Battlegroup Echelon after the skirmish at Maracy. Supply lines cut, their admiral's flagship captured. But they rallied. They fended off the enemy, made repairs in hostile territory, and launched a daring rescue. And when they were ready, they returned to crush the rebels under heel. There's always a way to win. The captain summoned us. Let's not test her patience.
Oh, I guess I have to do briefing first. Dang it! I hate briefing.
Local rebel forces are preparing to attack Colonel Graal's munitions depot. You'll patrol the area in preparation for the attack and keep the depot safe. Graal is a fool, but his assets belong to the Empire. Therefore, they belong to us. During your patrol, Titan III will secretly search the station, its freighters, and cargo shuttles for Baradium. This explosive material will be a valuable tool against the Starhawk. Tag the Baradium, and LT-514 will retrieve it remotely. While Graal is kept busy by the rebel attack, escort the Baradium to the Overseer for safekeeping. According to the Colonel, these three towers hold large munition stockpiles and will be the rebels' priority targets. It's a powder keg. If we lose the towers, we lose the depot, and the Overseer will be defenseless. Remember, as long as repairs are still underway, we can't afford to engage the Republic. Secure the Baradium, halt the rebel assault, and then we can leave the Remetic system. You're on your own, Titan Squadron. Let's do this right.
So I have to go tag some thingy-majiggies, right? What are they? Those missile things? Come on, man.
Why is it that small-minded officers are always the quickest to flaunt what little power they have. Graalm can lord over this pathetic corner of the galaxy all he likes, but I will not allow him to jeopardize our mission. This depot has everything we need to annihilate the Starhawk. Graalm may be an obstacle, but he's not our enemy. We will do our duty to protect Imperial assets. Go. Prepare your ship.
I owe you and the rest of Titan Squadron an apology. When the Overseer was attacked, I realized that everything I know about war is what I've read. I'm beginning to understand how it must feel in that cockpit under fire. Terrifying. Yet you and the others risk it every day. I took this assignment to learn. Clearly, I still have a long way to go. I know Colonel Graalm is in the wrong, and yet seizing his munitions feels drastic. But Captain Carroll is entirely correct that Admiral Sloane's orders supersede Graalm's, and we are committed. To work. There's much to do.
I think it'd be kind of cool if these niggas just, like, commandeered the whole station, bruh. It'd be insane, but it'd be cool.
It never fails. Bureaucratic bastards like Colonel Graalm are always in the way. My brothers died on a rebel raid with the 181st that never should have happened. I blame the Imperial Senator, who pushed for that doomed mission just as much as I blame the rebels who fired the torpedoes. Pick any military disaster, and you'll always find some bantha-brained bureaucrat was behind it. Captain Carroll is making the right call with this mission. Let's go.
This routine is familiar. We've suffered. We're damaged. Broken, even. But it's not the end. Never is. Next steps are simple. We heal up, find Vanguard, then take revenge. The first crash was hardest. Had to relearn breathing, walking. Saw my cockpit in nightmares. Wasn't personal. The rebels shot me down. My wingmate returned fire. But pain is personal. My team deserved my best. The Empire demanded it. So step by step, I conquered pain. I rose, I flew. Nadiri's ahead. Until then, surviving is revenge. Let's fix this.
Bro, honestly, talking to Shen is like the most interesting thing, like, of all time.
Captain Carroll has assigned you a TIE interceptor. This machine is built to cut down enemy fighters, and that's what you do best.
Well, yeah, now I'm gonna spend a few minutes customizing my loadout, so damn. Okay, so I just spent a while customizing. I didn't take that long, honestly. I didn't really change much. I could have made the maneuverability extremely high, but the speed and acceleration would have gone down, so I'm gonna just get into the video. I'm kind of not excited for this mission though, because the freaking Imperial missions are so long. I hate them. I hate them so much. I'm praying for a fast mission, a really fast one. But that station looks so cool, honestly.
Titan is outbound.
Colonel Graalm, I've ordered Titan Squadron to patrol the area in preparation of the enemy attack.
Good.
my munitions depot is as valuable as it is volatile. I expect you to defend it with your lives.
Titan Squadron, split up and patrol the depot.
This nigga Grom is hilarious.
Find the Baradium before any rebels arrive.
Copy, Gray. Titan 3, follow me.
Yes, Shin. Shin's honestly my favorite. Like, out of all of the characters, like from Rebel and Empire, Shin is my favorite, easily.
Control towers are operational. Don't let the rebels destroy all three. Nobody survives that chain reaction.
Sounds like you speak from experience, Shin. Which I know you do.
Why is everyone rude to Shin, bruh? Because he has the most damage on his person, bruh? That's messed up. Okay, that's not equality.
How many of our outposts survived? Couldn't be more resources out there. Research, weapons, medical.
Wait, this man's mechanical as heck, huh? He needs medical attention. And if y'all didn't know, or if y'all couldn't tell at least.
Final tower is clear.
Y'all couldn't tell.
No sign of the rebels yet.
Back then, medical, I mean back then. At this point in time,
has several ships in the area.
Mechanical
is
a large part of medical.
Titan 3, split up and find it.
Titan 3, okay.
Scanning freighter. Titan 3, do the same.
Bro, the maneuverability on this thing is kind of good, yeah.
No Baradium. Any luck?
Do I have to press A or something?
That freighter doesn't have Baradium, but I'm detecting concussion missiles, heavy iron cannons, plasma bombs as well.
Ooh.
Think of what we could have accomplished at Endor with these supplies.
Come on, Titan 3. Got a plan.
Oh my gosh, okay, he has a plan? We're gonna do blow it up or something? What? Like what?
During the Jabez incursion, our forces used Baradium, moved it with Zeta-class cargo shuttles. If Grom has Baradium, he might be doing the same. We used Baradium strikes to drive the rebels out of hiding at Jabez. But it didn't flush the rebels out. It incinerated them.
Bruh. The inside of these freaking structures are so beautiful, bruh. Honestly, they are. Didn't we already know they were containing these?
The radio. I'm tracing its signature across the depot now.
Titan Squadron, regroup.
I could have sworn we already, bruh. And I crashed. Of course.
Forming up on your position.
I'm dead. Look at this, bruh. Every time I play this game, I crash and crash and crash. This game is honestly one of the most terrible experiences I've ever had in a video game.
Excellent. We'll secure the Baradium during the enemy raid.
We're ready for them.
We have rebel forces emerging from hyperspace.
Just having too much
right on time.
Maneuverability is kind of going to hurt me.
Rebel bombers are targeting the control towers. Kill those bombers, Titan.
Remember, if they destroy the towers, we lose the depot.
Then the Overseer will be overrun. Or worse. They're going for Tower 1.
They're going for Tower 1. I need more freaking this.
Look! More enemy fighters!
Can you read this? Can I see it? Where the frick are these niggas at, bro? Are they going for Tower 2? They are, huh?
Enemy behind you! Stay sharp!
Titan! Rebel ships are targeting Tower 2!
Taking fire!
That.
Oh my god, I need freaking speed, bro.
I'm on your wing.
Oh my gosh, bro, my health! No, I'm literally gonna die. Like, I'm literally gonna die. Like, there's nothing. Like, I can't heal. Can I resupply?
Stand by. Reloading.
It's recharging, bro. I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. I literally have 3 health. Please don't crash! Oh no! Oh my god. Of course. Of course. No, of course. Come on, bro. I can't pay attention to my health. It's terrible. Like, what is my team doing?
Take it out.
Can y'all, like, help me, bro? Like, I'm taking so much damage and y'all aren't even doing anything to help me.
Enemies are moving on tower 3.
I'm in formation.
Look, more enemy fighters.
I swear, bro.
Enemy fighters are targeting Tower 1.
Thank you, bro.
Never
thank
stood
you.
A chance.
Look at this, bro. Thank you for the heal, bro. Thank you for the heal. I needed it. I needed it more than you freaking could know, bro. Could ever know.
The enemy has targeted Tower 2.
Lucky I was here. We need to shut down that rebel corvette. Look out! Enemies closing.
Come on.
You're welcome.
Titan, defend Tower 3 with your lives.
Yeah, this nigga, this is destroyed. It's destroyed. Thank you. Where's the bombers at? Destroy. Oh, they're going for Tower 1 now, aren't they?
I'm with you. Snuffed my hull.
I fired the bomb too early. Or the not the bomb, the what do they call it? Come on. These niggas, bro.
Is that all the bombers?
Oh my gosh, bro. Holy crap. Oh my gosh.
They'll be back. With friends.
Let them. We'll send them fleeing again.
Titan Squadron, LT-514 will remote pilot the cargo ships to the Overseer.
Reach Baradium cargo shuttles? Okay, I got you, bro. Speed is key. Apparently I'm fast, but it doesn't feel like I'm going fast. It feels like I'm moving like a Y-Wing, bro. Honestly, this mission has been terrible. I hate this. I hate all these Empire missions, bro.
It's time. Escort the cargo shuttle to the Overseer.
Chasing these niggas is not ideal, bro. These niggas are too small to hit. I'm kicking stuff in my room on accident.
How
am I losing lock every single time? Like, what is going on, bro?
We cannot lose that Baradium.
Oh my god, this nigga, bro. Oh, I hate A-Wings. I hate A-Wings. I hate them so much. I hate them so freaking much. No, I was literally locked on. What is going on? Oh my god. The missile keeps, like, unlocking every time, bro. Where the frick, bro? I'm not even gonna. I'm de-throttling, bro.
Got him.
Thank freaking Jesus, bro. Oh my god, that's so annoying.
Baradium shuttle is exposed.
They locked on.
Hostile target down. Here I am. Yes, bring them down. The Baradium is ours, and Graum is none the wiser.
Come on.
Baradium shuttle is exposed.
To what, them niggas? Come on, within range.
activated.
It wasn't necessary.
Come on, where's the Baradium shuttle?
We have everything we need to annihilate the rebel base.
Oh my gosh, that took too much. That took too much out of me. Please tell me that's the end.
Enemies incoming.
No. It's not the end? No! Empire missions are so long. I hate them. I hate them, bro.
They've sent in a frigate. Destroy it immediately.
I straight up despise them, bro.
Shen, take point with ion bombs. We'll follow your lead.
Okay.
I'll bring down their shields.
Titan 3, you'll okay, focus frigates, on the turret after frigates the frigate's shields okay. go down.
Okay. They're going for that. If they destroy that, it's going to be a huge explosion.
Missile incoming.
Frigate shields are down.
That frigate will tear us apart.
Then we take out its turrets first. Focus fire on its turbo lasers.
Oh my gosh, bro, I'm gonna die. I just got resupplied, but... Come on, bro.
Enemy got a lock. Taking damage.
Okay, you know, I gotta go. Look at my health, man. I can't. There's nothing really much I can do. I didn't get the thing
Good
for destroying
work,
the.
You've secured okay. the Baradium and saved this depot from the rebels.
Thank you,
mission
Soul. Thank you, bruh.
Both Grom's mission.
Holy crap. Jesus.
Titan, dock aboard the depot for immediate debriefing.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the Remetic system.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Growl. I have everything I came for.
Dang, I got there before she could finish talking. Bruh! No. 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 No! The... Oh. I was literally so close, bro. I was literally so close. I finished the mission that quickly? In 17 minutes and less. That's the first efficiency medal I've gotten this whole game, bro. Come on, bro. Oh. Okay, so I am gonna end the video here, bro. I'm gonna end the video here. Jesus Christ, bro, that mission was so frustrating at the beginning, but towards the end, it was actually fun. I actually liked the mission. It wasn't a long mission at all. Usually the Imperial missions are so long and I hate them so much, but excuse me, but it wasn't long, so that was good. But yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. You already know the deal. See y'all next time, probably in like 2-3 hours when the next video posts, and peace.